There's a lot of that out here, my man.
Wait, where are you going?
You're on your own, kid. Everyone takes their own road across the cosmic extraordinary. You're looking for the lung. The cosmic lung.
What's that?
It's home, baby. It's home.
Well, if it isn't a fluffy little piece of space dust. Got a strange sound to you.
Whoa. I'm a wonder.
Make no mistake.
Are you God?
Darling, you are divine. I am not. You know, I did see her once, from a distance.
What was it like?
She was playing pinball.
No way!
Way. All the greats are obsessed with pinball. The only reason we created the universe. What do you call yourself?
Out here? I'm not sure. I'm dabbling with the idea of becoming someone else entirely. My name... It haunts me.
In this place, you are the namer of names. But choose wisely. Names can get carried away.
What? How do you mean?
They wander off.
Begin to breathe. Before you know it, they're on books and banners, scrawling themselves over manifestos. A name, once weightless, suddenly
burdened with the weight of empires.
What will you name yourself? And where are you headed?
The Cosmic One.
Really? You're touring with Lightman?
Well, if you say so.
Zom, what happened? Where am I?
You're aboard the Cosmic Lung. Our vessel across the extraordinary.
What does that mean?
Francis, does your species gather in caravans of aimless cacophonous debauchery?
You mean like a music festival?
That sounds familiar. Why don't you have an explore, Feel things out. May I offer some advice, human?
Okay.
Don't lose your head.